installing the new XV1 Generation 2 headlight. Using the screwdriver that was provided with your XV1, the center screw on the back of the bridge is what holds the nose pad and the headlight in. Turn it until the threads disengage. You don't need to remove the screw. Slide the headlight up, take the new one, engage it, slide it down into place, and tighten up the screw. It's ready to go.